Okay, now we describe the picture, okay? Say with me. There are five people.
Five people.
People. In the picture.
The picture.
One teacher.
And four students.
There are two boys. And two girls. Girls. Good. Now you say there are two tables. I see books. And scissors. On the table. Good. There is a shelf. Good. Now you say I see papers. Scissors. Markers. And a book. On the shelf. Good. Now say the children. The children. Are listening. To the teacher. Yay! Great job, boy. High five. Great job, Zhuang. Yes, thank you. All right.